professors, teachers and my fellow friends. I am Dana from SJKT Bandar Seri Nayak. I am studying in 4 journalists. This is a book about the peacock learns to fly and other animal tales. This book is published by Ladybug Publishing and Distribution plus Arowana Publications. One of the stories I am going to share from this book is about the frog who likes to boast. Now let us go into the magical world of the story. A little frog was jumping about happily in a field. A big bull later comes by to eat the grass in the field. The little frog has never seen such a big animal before. He was very frightened. He quickly hops and goes home. Soon, the little frog reaches the edge of the pond where he lives. He sees his father resting on a lotus leaf. "Father," says the little frog, "I saw the biggest animal in the whole wide world." The father frog looks at his son and says, "Of course, he can't be bigger than me." "It's not true, father," says the little frog. "He's much bigger than you." The father frog is proud and stupid. He begins to fill up his stomach with air.
"Is the animal bigger than this?"
asks the father frog, showing his big round stomach. "Father," says the little frog, "the animal is much bigger than that." The father frog gets angry. He carries on filling up his stomach with more air. Now, the father frog looks like a balloon. He shouts proudly, "Now I am the biggest." "No," says the little frog. His answer only makes the father frog angrier. So, the father frog makes his stomach even bigger. It becomes very big and round. Suddenly, the father frog's stomach bursts. A loud explosion is heard. Moral of the story, there is a limit to what we can do. If you like my story, please click the like button below. Thank you.